Lighting up the way, Valley Electric Association.
Forbearance, first of all, is not a loan forgiveness. Forbearance just means that you are pushing off your payments for a short time. Usually 90 days, can be up to 6 months, possibly. So when you call your loan servicing company, you have to specifically say that you have been affected by the COVID-19. They're gonna request documentation. Say you've been laid off and you have to provide all of your documentation for your unemployment. So you do have to prove that you have been affected by COVID-19. The servicing companies have their own way of doing it. Each company has their own policies. So some companies are allowing you to put your payments at the end of the loan. So when you sell your home or do a refinance, it basically becomes a part of your payoff. Some companies are only forbearing for 90 days. So once those 90 days are up, that full amount is due in a balloon payment.
And that's difficult for a lot of people.
Absolutely.
Who may have lost their job.
Yes, you have to have permission to forbear your payment. So you would call your servicing company. They might request, like I said, documentation to be sent to them, probably have some paperwork to fill out and that sort of thing. You are still paying the interest on the loan, and how you pay it back is also determined by your servicing company. They could require a balloon payment. They might just be able to raise your payment for 90 days or 6 months or 12 months, however they want to work it, just so you do pay that money back. The biggest thing also for the forbearance is that you're avoiding anything negative being reported to your credit report as well. So there aren't any late payments during this time that are going to be reported. Forbearancereport.com kind of will give you an idea of which companies so far have been contacted and kind of how they are viewing the whole forbearance.